In this video today, we will see how to send multiple photos as document from WhatsApp application in your iPhone. Now for that one, what I will do is I will open photos and I will tap on this select button here. Then I will select those photos which I want to send as document in WhatsApp application. After that, tap on this icon here at the bottom, scroll down and select this option save to files. Then here what I can do is I can save this file in any folder, or else if I want to create a new folder, I can tap on this icon here at the top, new folder, and then I can give a name, open the folder, save. So what I've done is I have saved these three photos in the folder. Now what I will do is I will open WhatsApp application. I will select the contact to whom I want to send the photos as document. Tap on this plus icon here. Select document instead of photo and video. Now you will go back and you have to select this option on my iPhone, because the folder I have created is inside my iPhone and I had created pick folder. So I will look for pick folder. This is the one. And then I will select the photos that I want to send as document, open, and then send. Now you can see that these three photos has been sent as document in WhatsApp. If the photo will be sent as photo, then you can see the preview of photo here. But if it is sent as document, you will just see only the names. And the benefit of sending photos as document is the quality of the photo will remain as it is when you send it as document. But if you send the photo as photo, then the resolution of the image might be decreased as the images will be compressed and sent.